Hello everyone, and welcome to the next session of Core Java. In this session, we are going to continue our discussion of file handling, and we are going to have an overview of Java I/O API. Now, first of all, what do you mean by API? API stands for Application Programming Interface. Means, whenever you want to develop any application and you need certain functionality, then that will be provided by the API. So in Java, what we have is we have predefined packages. So I/O is one of the predefined package, which stands for input output, and any input-output operations related to file, such applications, Java applications, which will deal with files, will be developed using this Java I/O package. So the name of the package is java.io. Now, in this particular package, we have various classes. So there is a categorization of the classes based on what type of data do they transfer. So the categorization is based as or specified as byte stream or character stream. So when I want to develop any application which is transferring byte data, so I will have to make use of the classes which will transfer data in the form of byte. So on the left hand side, you can see all the classes which are having input stream or output stream. So in byte stream, input stream is the abstract class which is base of input operation, which knows how to perform input for the Java application. File input stream to read data from the file, data input stream to read primitives from file, buffered input stream, object input stream. Similarly, for output stream category, we have output stream, which is abstract class, and further classes as file output stream, data output stream, object output stream. These classes extend the output stream class. In character stream, we have reader and writer as the abstract classes, and further classes are extended by this reader, like file reader extends reader. Now, there are some other classes as well, which are buffered classes. So first, we will understand what are the basic classes and how we can perform read-write operation. And also, we are going to have a look at what are buffered classes. So this is basically the hierarchy of Java I/O API for developing Java applications, which will deal with read-write operations of the data. Thank you.